And now, the winner of the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences Campanile Gingerbread House Challenge is...
We won!
It's everything I've always wanted.
She gonna throw it in the air.
This is only hurting myself.